Look, I think that most people in South Africa, well, most people in the world will relate to the character Adam, because most men are the breadwinners in their home, and for them to be stripped of that and seeing that their wife is an essential worker and she still needs to go out to work every day and you need to stay at home, I mean, I think that most men in the world actually experience that. So I think that the character Adam will relate to a lot of people out there.
I feel the business owners and the top people, they didn't get your wife, they didn't get any compensation. True. They had to now take care of all their employees down them.
True.
But no one took care of them.
That's actually the truth. Know? Yeah, no one took care of them. So,
Adam,
so I think Adam.
No one took care of Adam.
True. No one took care of Adam.
Jennifer, she had a boss.
Yeah.
He took care of her.
True, true. So yeah, I think the character will be relatable to most people. And I hope that I did the character justice. It's my first big role in 17 years. So I'm hoping that I did it justice and that hopefully this will be my into the industry again.